First of all, I would like to congratulate all of you, all the students of Computer Engineering Department, IT Department, on this auspicious occasion of Department Day. And I take this opportunity to convey that the placement scenario is changing and companies are looking for technically sound students. So few things are very important that students should focus on core concepts of their branch. Second thing is problem solving and analytical skill should be very good of students. And of course communication skill should be very good. And fourth thing that I think that should be very good is skill-based knowledge. That is again very important. So students should be very much aware about latest trends, frameworks, softwares and technologies. They should attend seminars and workshops, you know, all those things. So in the department we always prefer to conduct workshops, and we are conducting various workshops, various seminars by industry experts. We have various tie-ups with industries. Again, students need to be very good in communication skills, so students should practice in self-help groups. They should themselves practice, and they should form a group amongst them in hostels, and they should create groups among them, and they should practice with each other. Similarly, they can enhance their problem solving skills, programming skills, analytical skills. Again, they can compete with each other. So we are conducting programming challenges in the department, and students students are conducting these things or organizing. So we are encouraging students to conduct student driven activities so that all round development of students is there. So these things are very important, and the student needs to be very active in conducting all those activities. They should involve themselves properly. They should come up voluntarily to conduct all these activities. So thank you very much and all the best.
Since 2008. I have completed my BTech in Information Technology in the year of 2012. I am residing in Vancouver right now, working as an underwriter in an insurance company called Intact Insurance. Purnima has done and doing well in its academics and as well as in placements. Purnima organizes different seminars, workshops, learning activities and other personal development programs in order to make their students eligible for the job profile. Graduating from such a good organization helped me a lot, not only in technical field, but also helped me in increasing my personal growth. I am still the part of Purnima organization through their alumni group, and I would like to wish good luck to the students of the Purnima and to Purnima itself. Thank you.